हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल टैरो प्रेडिक्शंस। अ वेरी 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 हैप्पी न्यू ईयर विशिंग यू ऑल हेल्थ वेल्थ एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी। सो टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट प्रेडिक्शंस अबाउट द जोडिक साइन कैंसेरियंस। इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टॉरस प्रेडिक्शंस 2021। सो टुडे लेट्स स्टार्ट, हियर वी गो। कैंसेरियन predictions 2021.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel tarot predictions. If you are born on 21st of June to July 22, then you are a Cancerian, and let's see what 2021 holds for you. So I've got this card for Jan, Feb and March. I've got two of pentacles, so you will be able to juggle or balance your professional as well as personal life very well. There I can see some challenges, some investments are on your way, but be careful while investing or signing any assignment. For April, May and June, we have Eight of Pentacles. So, during this time, you will be very hardworking, and guys, you can write your own destiny. So, believe in your hard work, keep working hard. The success is yours. So the remedy is, yes, on Saturdays, invest direction, you can do the remedy for smooth life. And you will be very hardworking. As such, you are a very hardworking personality. So all the best for these 3 months. In August and September, you are a very outgoing person, happy, and you believe in luxurious life. But advice to you during these 3 months is donate money to the poor people, help them. And you have got a very good analyzing power. So it's a very positive card. Whatever you are doing, analyze first and then go for it. The success is yours. The remedy is of Venus on Friday in southwest direction. 3 months. October, November, December, the card is not very positive. It shows the blackish energy. So my advice to you is that first of all, remove all the negative energy surrounding yourself and in your surroundings. Be positive. I know things will not come in your favor during these 3 months, but don't worry. Things will improve. So be calm, compose, and Mercury remedy on Wednesday, north direction, after removal of blackish energy. For removal of blackish energy, what you can do is you can burn kapoor, camphor and clove long during night. This will help you in removal of blackish energy. And you can worship whichever god you believe in and keep meditating. This is a very positive card, Three of the Empress. You are very compatible. Excuse me for my throat. I've got a bad throat. Sorry for that. You are a person who is very compatible with all the 12 star signs people. And you have got wisdom, management skills. So you are a very intelligent person. And you are a person who can sit and get all the work done. So during 2021, you can achieve impossible things. Whatever you want to achieve, go for it. Be it marriage, new job, new business. Or if you are continuing in the same field, go for it. The success is yours. Undoubtedly. And if marriage is on the cards, yes, definitely. You will get married. If you are looking for if singles are looking for a life partner, yes, you will surely get this year. So, all the best. Happy 2021.